time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Good morning. Time for your news and weather morning update from Fox Carolina News. We are following breaking news out of Greenville County, where deputies need your help finding a driver they say hit an EMS worker. And here's a look at where it all happened. The sheriff's office says first responders were initially called to Keller Road regarding a woman passed out in a truck. Deputies say that as crews were helping her, she put the vehicle in reverse and hit the worker before taking off. Thankfully, they are expected to be okay. Now, the sheriff's office shared this photo of a gray Toyota Tacoma where they're looking for. If you recognize or see this truck, you're asked to call the Greenville County Sheriff's Office. And happening this weekend, the South Carolina Department of Natural Resources is holding courtesy boat inspections ahead of Memorial Day. Officials say that they will be performing a quick and thorough inspection to make sure that they have the necessary safety equipment and registration. These are voluntary, but the SCDNR says that you should take advantage of the opportunity to fix any possible problems without being ticketed. The courtesy inspections will take place in several locations across the upstate, which have been listed inside of our Fox Carolina News app. Let's get a quick check of that weather with meteorologist Nicole Pape.
Ted, we're back to an air quality alert today for the upstate. So again, like Monday, those sensitive groups, the elderly, the very young, and those with lung concerns should be cautious about spending too much time outdoors today. And you might want to be indoors anyway to avoid the heat. It's in the 60s to start, the 80s at noon with a high of 91. The mountains could see a brief shower today, but not much rain. Highs reach about 86 degrees. In the days ahead, we'll continue to see the heat continue. So watch the morning news for the latest. We're on from 4:30 to 9 and again at 10, plus our afternoon and evening shows and more online.